one of the things that people knew was coming for a while here in 2021, but still stunned everybody. The Office is off Netflix in America. It is now on the NBC streaming service, Peacock. So, you know, I knew that was coming, and it has been in the works for, you know, a while here and everything. But then we decided to read the Facebook comments. Beware. Here we go. I got to, right?
To a very deep, dark place on the internet.
Yep.
It's time for 96.1 KISS Facebook comments.
Facebook comments brought to us by Pittsburgh Auto Depot. Again, these are Facebook comments as The Office leaves Netflix in America and goes to the NBC streaming service Peacock. We'll start here with Seth S. Watched it again this year with my girlfriend. We both agree that when it leaves Netflix, that part of our life is just over. Not moving to another platform for The Office. Daniel C., that's cute.
Wow.
I bought the series on iTunes. I won't be subscribing to Peacock. Nice try, NBC. You never believed in this show. You're the reason Steve Carell left. The Office exists in spite of you, but because of you. Boom, roasted.
Wow.
Boom, roasted to NBC.
Got a badass.
To Peacock. Kelly L. here. The Office is my coping mechanism for reality. Congratulations, NBC, for taking that away from not just me, but so many other people, too. I hope this greedy power grab blows up in your face. Okay, one thing I don't think people understand is that, like, NBC, that's where the show originally was. Like, The Office it's not a Netflix show that, like, NBC stole for Peacock. Like, They had the rights on Netflix, and then NBC's like, hey, we got a streaming service. We kind of want that really popular show back. Alex K here. Again, these are Facebook comments. As The Office goes to Peacock and leaves Netflix in the States. Alex K here. Going to Peacock TV where nobody will be watching you again. R.I.P. Is that R.I.P. to The Office? Oh, damn, you open lonely. Going to Peacock to die. The Office, never again. It's my coping mechanism for reality. And I'm gonna miss the Office. And I'm gonna miss the Office. Larry B here, hard to watch after Steve Carell bailed out Black Lives Matter and Antifa terrorists. Whoa, Larry. All right.
What, Larry, come on, Larry.
Listen, good old Facebook, right? Doesn't matter what you post about, somebody's Uncle Larry is coming in hot in the comment section with something wild, right? Doesn't matter what you post about. Let's go with Sarai D here. I used to watch The Office on Amazon Prime, but I guess now I should start watching The Cock. That's what she said. I don't know if that's how those jokes work. Does that work? I don't know if that works.
For me?
It works for you, Bob. It works for you. All right. Oh, wow. Clapping for it, too.
Ooh.
Again, Facebook comments as The Office leaves Netflix to go to Peacock in America. Johnny M. here. But since no one has Peacock TV or is willing to subscribe to a sixth streaming service, we are effectively saying goodbye until whenever Peacock goes under and The Office reappears on a normal, reputable service. Eduardo F., keep it on Netflix or we will all storm David Wallace's home. Garrett C., I'm driving to David Wallace's house and not leaving until he changes his mind. Lindsay A. I mean, it's an NBC show. Peacock is NBC.
Right.
NBC streaming. This shouldn't.
That's simple.
This shouldn't be a huge shock from Lindsay A. here. Some reason in the comment section, which we all know on Facebook that is not acceptable. Don N. here, just buy the DVD on Amazon. It's like $50. It just don't eat lunch for 5 days. That's a good point. All you Office fans out there that are mad, don't eat lunch for a week. Own all the shows on DVD, and there you go. You can watch The Office whenever you want to. Josh H., how am I supposed to sleep now?
What?
I mean, a lot of people fall asleep to The Office, Bob. How do those people sleep now? It's all thrown off. How are they going to sleep?
Wow.
Selma H., first Friends leaves Netflix, now The Office. This has Toby written all over it. And we'll end here with Bobby M. It belongs on Netflix, you monsters, you absolute monsters.